African sleeping sickness is an infectious disease. It's caused by Trypanosoma brucei. Trypanosoma brucei is a protozoan parasite. The disease is endemic in sub-Saharan Africa. Over the last 2 years, my laboratory has been studying Trypanosoma brucei. We are studying RNA in this laboratory, and in fact, chemical modifications to RNA molecules.
It's pretty exciting. When I first came into the lab, I remember Dr. M saying, like, oh, we're doing methylation research, which isn't done that often, so it's actually a pretty significant lab to be working in, and that was really neat to be coming into over the summer as a first research experience.
One of the challenges with African sleeping sickness is there's very few drugs that target the parasite, so we're always looking for new drug targets, and our research has the potential to identify new drug targets. In fact, some of the enzymes that we've found so far that chemically modify the RNA seem to be essential for the parasite to divide, indicating they are drug targets.
So methyltransferases are just proteins that methylate DNA, and that normally silences a gene, so that would turn something off, and that's really significant in all organisms. So in the trypanosome, which causes African sleeping sickness, almost nothing is known about methylation. So in our lab, we're studying a lot of different methyltransferases. In my project, I'm working on a methyltransferase that Dr. M actually discovered himself, so not much is known about it at all. Working in this lab gives me an outlet to figure out what kinds of things I might be doing in the future.
Geneseo students get to work on a disease that's not found in the United States, so we have a global perspective as well.